Today marks 1 year since the first COVID-19 vaccine shot was administered here in the U.S. and in Oklahoma. 1 year later, 61% of the U.S. population is fully vaccinated. Here in Oklahoma City, 90% of all adults have at least the first shot of the vaccine.